Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a 10 minute makeup challenge. Yeah, you heard it right. It's going to be a full face of makeup, everyday casual kind of a look under 10 minutes. So let's see how this turns out. Before that, since it's going to be a 10 minute makeup challenge, I'm not going to be talking much during the video. Also, I'm going to be showing you all the products that I will be using now itself. Yeah, all the products disclosed now. So you can take a note of it and watch all the products that I will be using throughout the video. Firstly, I'm going to be using this foundation by Kat Von D called Locket Foundation. Second product that I'm going to be using for setting as well as contouring my face is the NYX Highlight and Contour Pro Palette. The third product that I'm going to be using today is the Sugar Blend the Rules Eyeshadow Squad. Fourth product, the Maybelline Total Temptation Mascara. Fifth one is the Sugar Arch Arrival Brow Definer. I lost the cap both the sides and this is what is remaining of the product, so bear with me. Since it's going to be an everyday look, who doesn't use a kajal? At least I do, every day. And the kajal that I'm going to be using for this video is the Smashbox Always On Gel Liner. After the kajal, I'm also going to be using the iTex Liquid Liner. It's a pen kind of a liner, but everything is erased out of it. It's a very used, abused kind of a one. Lastly, the NYX Liquid Satin Lipstick in the shade Club Hopper. Before that, I'm starting the stopwatch and I'm going to be showing it to you once it reaches 10 minutes. Let's get started. A quick pump of this foundation. It's a very thick foundation, a little will go a long way. I'm dotting it in the center of my face, in my neck a little bit, majorly wherever I have scarring. I skipped a foundation because this is that thick. So I skipped a concealer because this is that thick a foundation. And honestly, I know this does double up as a concealer as well. Looking at my mirror, I know that my face has got the coverage that it needs. However, I'm going to be using some more to cover my under eye circles and also these scars. This one, open wound. Foundation does dry down pretty quickly. I'm quickly blending it with my finger itself to achieve the maximum coverage possible. Thank you. Next thing that I'm gonna be doing is my brow. Quickly brushing it off. And filling in the sparse areas. Moving on to the contour. I'm setting my face with this yellow color slightly. Wherever I know that I might crease, like around my mouth area and around under my eyes, on top of my lids, in the center of my face. Contouring quickly with all the shades together. Working a 3. Using a smaller brush, taking the same shade to contour my nose. Taking it to my crease as well, like fast. Crease and my nose is done now. Repeating the same thing to my other eye as well. And setting my eyes. This yellow one, the same brush. So it's the mascara. Total Temptation by Maybelline. Fast as possible, I'm giving it a nice coat and. Okay, if it spills down, I can correct it still. Kajal. Since the kajal is almost the only thing that I'm doing, I gave a nice thick coat of it and it's okay, I'm gonna smoke it out anyway, so it's okay. Lipstick, because I never go out without it. Using my finger to blend it. Done. A bindi. Bindi is done. I'm going to smoke out the kajal using this kind of purplish color. Okay, one eye done. I still have. Time left, like. Not so happy adding in the color again. 4 more seconds to go. Counting with you. And we're done. So this is the completed look. So this is almost my everyday kind of a look. I generally go out like this with my hair fully open, nice amount of kajal fully smoked out, mascara done, lipstick done. I just should have blended out a little bit on top of my nose. But otherwise, yeah, I think it's a quick one. How do you guys think this look has turned out? If you guys like this look and want me to do more such makeup challenges, please comment below. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon down there. I regularly post videos on Thursday and Saturday. So how do you guys think the schedule is? Do you guys like it? If you like it, please comment below. And if you like this video, if you like this look that I've done today, hit the like button and share it to all your friends. Please subscribe to my channel, like, share, and comment on every video of mine. Bye!